Money, money, money. I came over here to store some gold, because to buy the house, it is, the guy wants 12,000, but I read on online somewhere that I can buy it anywhere between 8 and 12,000, so I'm gonna try to do that. So, 17 minus 8, so I need to store about 9,000, maybe? Let's store that much. Yeah, okay. So, let's go back and see what he wants now, because he was going to take the full 12. Alright, maybe now I can buy it for the 8,000. Oh, he's not here. Where is he? Guy. Oh, here he is.
I do. Don't nope. need to pay me no mind.
Actually,
I'm
no,
the least
he's
important
not.
Person in here. So, that
just
continues
looks
to be
like
underestimated
that guy.
Quarter.
Oh, here he is.
Girls. I don't suppose you could tell
the Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Mm-hmm. Like to but purchase a house. He uses 12,000.
The house I mentioned earlier is still available if you want to buy it.
I'll take it. Let's see what happens. I should still have the... Hold on, me. Double check. Yeah, no.
Safely. I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord
so
Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. The house I mentioned
okay.
earlier is still available if you want to buy it.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home.
Yeah, see, he takes however much you happen to have. Okay, that's good.
Until
perfect.
Next time.
Now we have the house. Now I guess I'll go get the rest of my gold and purchase upgrades for it and all that fun stuff.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
Alright, I think I can buy the decorations from him.
I'd be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin.
Okay.
And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now,
home decorating
guide?
Okay. Looks like this stuff isn't too expensive, so that's 1, 2, 5, and then 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I think I'll have just enough to buy all of this stuff. I think so.
Travel
yeah.
safely.
And I'll have like,
if you have any news of the Western Horde,
I'll have
VR
like
has put out a bounty
500
on the
dragon to spare.
Has been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Oh, whoops. Wrong thing. Well, kill the dragon located near Bone Strewn Crest. Okay, once we get the house all situated, I think I'll go
to
that quest.
Home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for
right.
descriptions
mm-hmm.
of the decorations you can buy.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what would you like to purchase?
All the things, please.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The
Thank
next
you.
Time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes. Bedroom?
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes, please. Living room.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place.
He says the same thing every time.
Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes. Alchemy laboratory. That's the main reason I wanted this house. I believe... I'm pretty sure it's the only house that has the, wait, the alchemy, right? No, it's the arcane enchanting. The enchanting thing. It's the only house that has one inside. And that's why I want this house. Because, I want to... to get into the enchanting stuff.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place.
I know
anything else you'd like
some people commented that, you know, there's prettier houses, and yes, I agree. I do agree. I do plan to eventually buy all the houses, but I want it for the thing.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes. And the reason I kept living up in the Archmage's quarters for the enchanting and the brewing station that were inside there. But with this, it's gonna be perfect.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
I think that's everything I can buy from you. Wait, where is the option to clean up the mess? Did I buy
wish.
That?
Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home.
Okay. So I should have like 6... What? No! Where'd the option to clean up the mess go?
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land. I'd be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase?
Where did that option go? Huh. I don't think I...
Until next time.
I chose that option.
Garmar thinks we should double our men in the reach.
I feel like I should...
A reason?
Load... From here? That's where I enter. Yeah.
Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Okay, that's everything. Alright, and I click the clean up my house first.
Travel
so
safely.
It's how much money do I have now? Yes, okay, it worked that time.
Dress out there.
Thanks, dude, thanks.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Alright. Let's go to the house. See how pretty it looks now. I'm excited. Yay, we're gonna have the house. Alright. Anyway, look at this place. Oh my gosh. Got all the stuff. Food, oh my god, a pie! Apple pie! So many apples. Oh, I'm so excited! We got our own cooking pot! Sweet roll! Yes! Oh man. And then, here's our enchanting area. Oh my gosh, it looks so much better now in a brewing station. Oh, we got all the things. Oh. It looks so nice. Weapon black? Oh, I can put my weapons up here if I want. And store them. Ooh, look at all these gems. Nice. Oh, that's awesome. I didn't know you got all that stuff too. Wardrobe. Beware the. Oh, these are still here. Yeah. Oh, okay. Let's go look upstairs. Let's go look. Oh my god. That freaked me out. I don't think I want that. Oh, can I put like armor and stuff on it? Maybe it'll be less creepy looking. That is, it's the eyes. Whew, the eyes are creepy. We got a display case, iron shield. Nice. We got another creepy thing here. I feel like they're gonna come to life and attack me. Oh, we got heads. We got a... Uh-oh. Looks like some kind of walrus. A deer and a a rat. Another deer, some bears. These are all the things that I've killed in Minecraft. I mean, oh god. I've been playing too much Minecraft, I'm sorry. And Skyrim. Oh. Look at my bed, oh my god. Whee! Got potions. I'm so happy. Draught of vigor. Alright. Oh wait, there's this room is empty. I think that might be the room for the house, Carl. But since I already have a companion, maybe I don't have that house, Carl. I don't know. Don't know how that works. So maybe they just don't show up if you have a companion. I guess, I don't know. Anyway, I'm excited. I want to start like moving all my stuff from the College of Winterhold over here and get everything all organized. And I'm just happy to be playing this again. I miss it. Oh, all the things. Okay. We're literally going home. Woo! She's excited. Look at that face. Oh, jeez. The hell? Alright. Earlier when I'm running back and forth doing trips and moving stuff and the dragon was right here, so I was like, I better record this time when I come back, and apparently he's now down there. It's like all cramped in this little area, curled up in a fetal position. It was funny. It looks like the bones are slowly moving out that way. Maybe the people here are moving the bones out of this area, so it's not right here in this courtyard. Oh, I don't know. Weird. Anyway. So there's an outside view of my house. I've got everything moved in there now. And there was a quest that I picked up from that guy that sold me the house. But I had reloaded after all the options. One of the options messed up for buying all the upgrades for the house, so I went back and I got the quest again, but it's a different quest. That's the cool thing about Skyrim, though. The quests aren't always the same when you get them. Sometimes they go to different dungeons, so to speak. But before it was kill a dragon somewhere, but now it's kill the giant located at Steamcrag Camp. So we're about to go do that. Berlina, you ready? I think I'm ready, so let's take a look at the map, and I think I saw it down here. Here it is. So, fast travel to... I guess I've been there before, so yeah. Okay, so... Whoa! A dragon? No, we're supposed to be killing... We're supposed to be killing a giant. Kill the giant located. Okay, so maybe there's just a dragon spawny thing nearby. Oh. Great. Where's the stool? Oh my god. There's so many dragons here. There's so many dragons. Oh my god. Berlina, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. There's like two of them. Okay, I guess we're going for this one. Just follow where Berlina goes, because she seems to know what she's doing most of the time. And I just kind of run around with the... like a chicken with my head cut off. Enjoy your last breath. Right. You tell him. You tell him, Berlina. Ooh! Is that the giant? That must be the giant that I'm supposed to kill. I'm not prepared for this stuff that they're wanting me to do now. So unprepared. my crosshair? Did I mess that up? Hold on. Just a second. Let me. Yeah. There we go. That's better. There's mammoths here. Oh, I hit him, I think. Maybe. Oh, that was terrible. Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. Dragon Bane. Ooh, he's a frost dragon. Don't eat me. Oh, I think I missed. Oh, there's the giant. Is this the giant we're supposed to be killing? Is he going after Berlina? Oh, there's so much going on right now. I don't know what to do. There's mammoths and... He seems to just be enjoying the show. That guy, so... I guess I'm not too worried. He's attacking the mammoths. Okay, he landed over there somewhere. Oh, I don't know. Ooh. Oh wow, dragon fighting a mammoth. Interesting. Dragon Bane! Oh, what's hitting me? Oh no! Did the mammoth kill me? Oh, come on. I was helping you, mammoth. I was helping you. Okay. Maybe this time there will be less things happening. Okay, let's just save. Maybe should have quick saved, but whatever. Alright, there's that dragon over there. Got the mammoth there. Where's the giant? I think this is the giant's camp right here. Oh my god! Dragon Bane! We've got the same scenario happening here. Just keep hitting him. Oh god, is that the giant? I hope the giant doesn't come after me after the dragon's dead. Oh! I don't know what's going on. This is way too crazy. Okay, the dragon appears to be dead. What's happening now? No, I need this one. Oh, I didn't reset up my saves. My things. Just get rid of this giant now. Oh. Oh no, he's coming after me. Oh, there's a wolf. I don't know where to go. Oh, gotta go. Keep running. Oh my god. Ground is shaking as he runs after me. Berlina, where are you? Oh, don't go over there. There's like a bear. This place is dangerous. No. Potions. I need a stamina potion so I can find somewhere to run. I know I picked up a bunch of stamina potions. There we go. From the house. Got new potions. I really need to... Where's that sword? See... Yeah, it's not favorited now, because... I didn't save. Okay, and then... Oh, man. I wanted that to be on 3. I'll fix the rest of that later. No, not the wolf. At least I can outrun the giant. Is that another giant? Oh no. Oh no. Let's go into the water. Into the water. Okay, while he's swimming, I will shoot him in the face. He can't seem to see me over here. Maybe if I crouch. Gotcha! Oh, alright, Melina, where did you go? Ooh, what? Is that Mammoth trying to attack me? Please leave me alone. Oh, I'm stuck on a rock. What? Who? Oh, Berlina, hey! It's good to see you. No, don't attack the mammoth! Leave it alone! Berlina, come here! Stop it! Stop it! It's a majestic creature! Leave it alone! Oh. I guess we're... Oh, dear. I'm sorry. Berlina decided... Oh, here comes another one. See, that's what happens, Berlina. You should have left them alone. This rock looks weird. Ugh. Oh, they're still coming. I want to try... No, that's not. Is this what I want? I think so. Oh, chased by mammoths. Can they not? I hope they can't come up here, because that'd be... They probably can. Oh, Berlina, where are you? I don't know where to go. Okay, here we go. I don't think that was what I wanted. Oh no, not the wolf. Although this is flame cloak, I believe, and anything that's near me will catch on fire, so jeez. Oh, he's right behind me. I need more stamina potions. Stamina potions, enhanced stamina. Anything else? There's like a weird sound. Is that part of the music? That sounds weird. No, I think that's the water bubbling. Jeez, I don't. Okay, that did not give me very much stamina. Oh, it's gonna kill me. Please don't kill me. Maybe this is the one that I wanted. Though I think it's a fire rune. I want to throw it on the ground so that the mammoth will... Oh dear. Will step on it. Hopefully there's no animals out this way. What do I look like? I just look like a ball of fire. It's pretty awesome. Okay. Okay, that did not do what I was hoping it would do. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. This is a really terrible place to be. Where is Berlina? She probably died. She's probably dead. I don't think they can die. Stamina potions. Here we go. Oh, thank goodness. Oh dear. He hit me. He hit me. Okay, let's just try casting one. I don't think I have enough. I thought I did, but I guess not. Oh. Don't mind me. This is where'd he go? Is he killing those people now? Whatever. Where's Berlina? Alright, I think. Search. Oh, this horse died? Oh. This is just terrible. I think that mammoth is still mad. Oh, goodness. Yep, certainly is. No? I think he's okay. I did not kill this horse, just so you know. The dragon. Oh my god. Horse meat. Oh! He was. Oh. I don't want to kill you. I really don't. Oh. Ah! No. Leave me alone. Okay, they're distracted. Berlina, where the hell are you? Oh my gosh. Just give me these dragon bones. Iron sword. I want to go see what that giant had. Please don't. I don't want to hurt you. I'm just. If I get far enough away from them, maybe they'll forget. Okay, where's the giant over here somewhere? His body is even still here. Oh, jeez. Maybe it's underwater. Oh, wait. Here he is. Deer hide giant's toe. I don't really want the rest of that. Alright, Berlina, where. Was that even the guy that I was supposed to kill? Has to have been. So click bounty from your leaf. Yeah, okay, your leaf. So can I fast travel back? That's the question. Not while enemies are nearby. Berlina, come on, let's sneak out of here quickly. Let's get away from these things. They're very upset that we intruded on their territory, so let's walk away and leave them alone, and then we'll go back home, okay? I did not mean to upset the majestic mammoth. Okay. Yes, good. Wow, that was a crazy place. Is that? No, that's not him. Not only did I have to kill that dragon, I felt like I also had to do the other quest that he originally gave me.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
Alright, the giant's dead.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Thank you. Is that everything? I think so.
I'd be glad to help you.
Oh, no. Already...
Many ways to improve your home.
Yes. All right, so I think that's gonna be it for today. Thanks for watching.